This is the Antec DF700 ATX case, a stylish case clearly focused on airflow that we've been asked to review numerous times for our reviewers. So, is this case right for you? Well, let's find out.
We know you guys have been waiting for our review of Antec's DF700 case, and we're here to deliver.
That's right, the DF700 is Antec's most recent case to feature their F-LUX design, like the DF600, DP502, and the P10 before it. But this case is the first with a full mesh front bezel, which is such the rage right now.
Yes.
This time around, we're gonna visually test the airflow and give you a chance to hear the noise the case makes while the fans are running. You ready?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Initially available February 2021, the Antec DF700 Flux ATX mid-tower case is the most recent case to feature Antec's new F-LUX design focused on improved GPU cooling. The F-LUX platform features a ventilation system designed to pull air via the lower right side panel up into the case through the lower PSU shroud, directly targeting your horizontally mounted GPU.
Let's talk outside dimensions. The DF700 measures in at 467 millimeters deep by 220 millimeters wide by 486 millimeters high. The left side panel is 4mm thick tempered glass, with the right side steel panel having the previously mentioned large ventilation area, which is part of the F-LUX design. On top, you'll find the power and LED control buttons, hard disk and power indicator lights, two USB 3.0 ports, dedicated headphone and mic plugs, and included rubber dust plugs to keep your ports clean. The front bezel of this case has a tasteful, sculpted, full mesh front, which we found to be quite eye-catching.
Let's open up this case and talk about what makes it unique. Antec has designed a new concept for airflow they call the F-LUX platform, and the DF700 Flux is the most recent case to feature it. The DF700 comes with five total 120mm fans, with three addressable RGB fans up front for air intake, one 120mm fan in the back for exhaust, and one 120mm reverse mounted fan on the top of the PSU shroud. This reverse mounted fan draws cool air from the outside via the right panel's ventilated opening up through the shroud and directs it at the GPU. This case includes five fans out of the box, and along with the full front mesh bezel, it's clear Antec's approach here is all about airflow. In fact, this case can support a whopping nine total fans. If water cooling is your game, this case has plenty of options with up to a 360mm radiator in both the front and the top, and a 120mm radiator in the rear. Antec also includes a built-in addressable RGB fan controller with PWM and ARGB pass-through that supports up to six fans and six ARGB connections.
Internally, the case supports a maximum CPU cooler height of 175 millimeters, a maximum GPU length of 405 millimeters, and a maximum PSU length of 205 millimeters. The DF700 has a lot of storage options with three 2.5-inch SSDs and one 3.5-inch hard disk mount on the back of the motherboard tray, and two 3.5 or 2.5-inch disk mounts in the bottom behind the PSU. Dust control is done via a magnetic screen up top, another magnetic screen on the right side, and lastly, a dust tray on the bottom below the PSU. The Antec DF700 Flux ATX mid-tower case retails for around $80 USD and is available on Newegg and Amazon.
This case is clearly all about airflow. We thought we'd once again see if we can't visualize what the airflow looks like with dry ice. Let's get to it, shall we?
Okay, back to real testing. The case produces 46.6 dB of noise with a room ambient of 26.5, running at its default one-speed option. On startup, the included RGB fans have a minor rotor whir that quickly subsides when the fans reach full speed. But let's take a listen to how it sounds to give you an idea of what you can expect with the fans running.
As we always say, to know a case is to build a PC out of that case. So we'll be installing an MSI MPG X570 Gaming Pro Carbon motherboard with Antec's new sexy Katana RGB RAM, an AMD Ryzen 7 5800X CPU, and an RTX 3090.
In our opinion, this is the best F-LUX design case yet from Antec. We really like the scalloped front bezel, the massive amount of available airflow, and the cooling flexibility of this case. Users who are looking for a case that would work well with either air cooling or water cooling would feel right at home with this case. Like the previous F-LUX cases, the internals are the same as the DF600, DP502, and the P10, but the DF700's front mesh bezel makes this the clear winner for us. Thanks for watching this video. We'd love to know what you think, so get down in those comments and tell us, is this your next case? We would love to know. If this is the first time you've seen us, subscribe, like right now. If you like what we do and want to be all social, follow us on Twitter and Instagram. And lastly, get on our Discord. It's a great growing community of people who love tech, and we'd be happy to have you. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon.